And here she is, tiny waif of a thing. She's got those fawn eyes, Oksana Baiul of Ukraine.
On the ice, representing Ukraine, Oksana Baiul.
You will always see a pause here. Even after her name is called, she says she has to wait for her skates to tell her it's time to go. It was a real long shot triumph when she won the World Championships last year in Prague. But she is no long shot here at the Olympics.
Great speed going into the triple lutz. Quite nice, and may have been on 2 feet. We'll have to wait for the slow motion. If it was, there'll be a small deduction for that. About so far, everything has been to perfection. That was magical.
Wow.
Great charisma, maturity, polish, and just all-round quality.
You've been speaking about star quality this week. She's the one. Oksana Baiul. At the World Championship, she was the youngest skater since Sonia Heaney to win that title. In fact, everybody's calling her the Sonia Heaney of the 21st century.
This is the triple lutz. We'll have to see if she landed on 2 feet. Definitely landed on 2 feet, but with it being in the corner so far, it'll be interesting to see if the judges had a good view or a good angle to see that. Deduction for that will be between 0.2 and 0.5. Great position on this flying camel, though.
And she's made it her own by curling into a circle position, all the while keeping her speed and keeping her center.
and the character of the program as well. Very interesting approach to the double axle off the inside edge opposed to the outside edge.
If you were looking at that pattern from the top of the rink, it would look like an S. Most jumps are entered into, with the exception of the Lutz, on the same circle. Her surrogate mother beside her, Galina Smiestaya.
And coach, it appears that some of the judges caught the two-footed landing.
5-7, 5-8, 5-4, 5-7, 5-6, 5-7, 5-6, 5-5. Thank you. And the artistic marks zoom up there. Oksana Bayul moves into first place. Seven of the nine judges have her first over Surya Bonaly.
Thank you.
Nancy.